Namaskar student, now we continue the class. Now we continue the exercise of first C exercise. In this exercise we study the properties of multiplication of rational numbers. First property with the closure property. In closure property, the product of two rational numbers is always a rational number. Now we explain it giving us some example. Okay, now we explain the closure property. If we have in a closure property a upon b multiply p upon q is equal a p upon bq is also a rational number. The product of two rational number is always a rational numbers. Now if we have 3 by 5 and 4 by 7, we multiply 4 threes are 12 and 7 fives are 35. So that 12 upon 35 is also a rational number. Now we continue the exercise of first C on the basis of closure property. There are so many questions. Question number 1 by 3 multiply 4 by 5. Now numerator is multiplied by numerator and denominator is multiplied by denominator. When 4 1 ja 4 and 3 5 ja 15. 4 by 15 is also a rational number. Now we giving us some another example. 3 by 7 multiply minus 9 by 11. When 3 multiply by 9, 3 9 ja 27. And 7 multiplied by 11, then 77, it is also a rational number. Now another question we solve. Minus 15 upon 12 multiply minus 18 upon 25. Now firstly we check if numerator denominator kahin cut ho rahe hai, toh pehle hum unko cut karenge. Like that 5 threes are and 5 fives are 25. Now 2 6 is 12 and 2 9 is 18. Again 6 and 9 hamara cut ho raha hai. 3 2 is 6 and 3 3 is 9. Then you have minus 3 by 2 and minus 3 by 5. Now 3 3 is 9 and 5 2 is 10. And when minus multiply by minus, then you got plus 9 by 10. That be your answer. And 9 by 10 is also a rational number. Now I explain it giving another example. Like that if we have 21 by 5 multiply minus 105 upon 8. 21 by 5 is in mixed fraction. Firstly it convert into an improper fraction 5. When 20 multiply by 5, then you got 100. 100 plus 1 101 upon 5 multiply 105 upon 8. Now firstly again hum cut kar lenge, pehle isko reduce kar denge. 5 1 ja 5, 5 2 ja 10 and 1. Then you have 101 multiply 21 upon 8. Now you multiply 101 multiply by 21. 101 202. Then you have 1212. You have 2121 upon 8. Now again we change it into a mixed fraction. 8 2 ja 16, 8 6 ja 48 and you have 2 or 2 4 and 1. Then 8 5 ja 40 and remainder is 1. Then you have answer 265 in mixed fraction 1 upon 8. That be your answer. Okay, now I am giving you some question on the closure property, on the basis of closure property. Number one question, you solve it in your rough copy. Second question, minus 12 upon 5, 25 upon minus 16. Question number third, 18 by 11 multiply minus 99 upon 16. Fourth question, 4 by 7 multiply minus 8 by 6. Now these four questions you solve as your homework. Okay, now I am also explain you another question. Like that, if we have question, verify each of the following. Verify, यानी हम verify करेंगे कि left hand side equal right hand side है या नहीं है. Question, next question is that 0 multiply when minus 3 upon 7 equal minus 3 upon 7 into 0. Now, you know, when a 0 is multiplied by another number, then you got 0 and right hand side is also a 0. Then your left hand side equal right hand side. Okay, then it is verified. Next, 3 by 2 multiply minus 5 by 7. It is depend on the associative properties. In associative properties, only just we change the order of the question. Then, it is true or not. Now, we check it. Firstly, we take left hand side. 3 by 2 multiply minus 5 by 7 and minus 1 by 13. 3 5s are 15 minus है और ये plus है 3 then plus minus minus then you got minus 15 when 2 multiply by 7 then you got 7 2s are 14 and multiply by 1 by 13 then minus minus क्या हो गया हमारा when minus minus plus and when 15 multiply by 1 then you got 15 and 14 को हम 13 से multiply करके देखेंगे क्या रहा है 3 4 जा 12 3 1 जा 3 and 4 4 and 1, 8 and 1. Then your answer 182. Then you got answer 15 upon 182. Now we solve the right hand side also. Then verify na. Right hand side mein digit same hai. But only bracket change hai. Yani order hamara change hai. Minus 1 by 13. Now 3 by 2 multiply 5 1 जा 5 and 13 minus minus हमारा क्या हो गया plus हो गया then you got the plus 8 and when 13 7 जा 91 now again 3 by 2 multiply 5 upon 91 then 3 5 जा 15 and 2 multiply by 91 then you got 182 it means your left hand side answer is left hand side equal right hand side so that you verified your answer be verified now I am giving you some questions solve it on and verified it okay number one question number one is that minus 9 multiply 16 by 12 and minus 16 by 12 multiply by minus 9 verified it and I am another question is giving a minus 6 by 5 multiply 3 by 2 multiply 4 upon 9 now minus 6 by 5 multiply 3 by 2 and multiply 4 by 3 these two questions you solve as a your homework on verified it okay now we come the another topic next question is that find the cost of 35 1 by 2 liter of the milk if 1 liter cost is given that hamare paas kya hai hame 1 liter milk ki cost hame given hai and hum find out karenge 35 1 by 2 liter milk ki cost bahut easy question hai statement type ke questions hai Now, the cost of 1 liter milk is 3 by 4 rupees. Okay? The cost of, हमें कितने की find करनी है? Cost of 35 1 by 2 milk. लीटर मिल्क की कॉस्ट हमें फाइंड आउट करनी है सो डेट जब 1 की गिवन होती है और हमें ज्यादा की मोर देन की फाइंड आउट करनी होती है देन वी मल्टीप्लाई ओके 35 1 by 2 इज मल्टीप्लाई बाय 28 3 by 4 35 2 जा 70 देन 70 1 upon 2 मल्टीप्लाई 28 8 is multiplied by 4. 4 8 ja 32. 3 4 2 ja 8. 11 and 3 hum add karenge, then 1 1 15, then you have 1 1 5 upon 4. Now solve it and got your answer. It's a very easy. Aap apna answer rupees mein find out kar sakte hain. What we find out, the cost of 1 liter milk is given 28 3 by 4, and you find out the cost of 35 1 by 2 liter of milk. आपने क्या फाइंड आउट किया है, कॉस्ट ऑफ मिल्क हमें हमने फाइंड आउट किया है, 35 1 बाई 2 लीटर मिल्क की कॉस्ट हमने फाइंड आउट करी है. ओके, नाउ वी कम ऑन द नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज दैट ब्रेथ इज रेक्टेंगुलर, पार्क इज गिवन डेट 16 2 by 3 meter, सो दैट 16 3 जा 48, 48 प्लस 2 50 by 3 meter. नाउ यू फाइंड आउट द एरिया ऑफ रेक्टेंगल. एरिया ऑफ रेक्टेंगल, रेक्टेंगुलर पार्क इज, वॉट इज द फॉर्मूला ऑफ रेक्टेंगल, एरिया ऑफ रेक्टेंगल लेंथ मल्टीप्लाई ब्रेथ. ओके, देन length is given at 163 upon 5 and breadth is 50 by 3. 5 1 is 5, 5 10 sir. Then you have 1630 by 3, and your answer got in meter square. इसे हम mixed fraction में answer देंगे. 1630 3 5 is 15 1 3 3 4 is 12 1 and 0 then 3 3 is 9 1, then your answer 5 4 3 1 by 3 meter square. Now student, please solve it, this type of the question, as a practice in your school rough copy. Then we again another class we also explain that there are so many another example. Okay, thank you student.